If you're looking for something to do on Martin Luther King Day, it will be free to enter the Grand Canyon National Park. The park says visitors should expect long lines at entrance stations and full parking lots. MLK Day is the first free day of the year. There are 4 days total. You can find that list on KGUN9.com.